are going to show you our three-phase split ring motor. This split ring motor uses the three-phase voltage for which we have connected here our three-phase connection as shown. And this is our three-phase AC split ring motor. Here two speed sections are given. This is speed 1 section and this is the speed 2 section. As we know that the three-phase induction motor works on 380 volt of voltage. The speed varies accordingly. The first speed section gives the speed of 1500 rpm and the second speed section gives the speed of 3000 rpm. On the basis of these two speed sections, we are going to measure the power factor, voltage and current by using the multifunction meter here and the rpm using the tachometer. Now firstly we will make our circuit connections here. We have connected here the R terminal with the R terminal of the speed 1 section, Y terminal with the Y terminal. We have connected our R terminal of the three-phase junction with the input of multifunction meter, the Y terminal with the Y terminal. B terminal and the ground terminal. For the output section, we are going to connect our motor with the output section of this multifunction meter. Now we are going to short our R1 all the three terminals. Now turning on the motor. Here we have taken the input from the three-phase connection and given to the multifunction meter, and the output we are taking from the AC three-phase split ring motor and given to the multifunction meter. Here similarly we are going to connect all the short circuits like this. And the additional circuit which we are going to make here is we are going to short all the three speed 1 RYB terminals. Now, as we have seen in our speed 1 section, the RPM was approx 1500, and here we are going to show that the RPM is 3000 RPM, for which we are going to turn on our kit.